in the air. But since most people's houses may have a 8-foot or a 10-foot ceiling, what that means is that those flames are going to hit the ceiling, roll across the room. The heat that's now spread across the ceiling is heating up other things in that room, furnishings, carpet, whatever, and you have a very rapid fire development in the room.
When a fire grows unchallenged, everything that will burn ignites. In this case, only 33 seconds after the Christmas tree caught fire. And it's